So I'm a teacher 7, Mr. Bear here. Today I want to show you how to reveal your passwords that have been saved within your Google account. Now these passwords are only available to you if you log in with your username and your password, and this is why I've often told my students to have a very long and complicated password that includes both upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. So let's see what we're at here. We're inside my Chromebook, but you can also do this in a Windows or a Macintosh machine as long as you have the Chrome browser. Now here we are logged into my account. Go to the very top and notice that we have the three dots. That's the Customize Control Google Chrome. So we'll click that, and then that reveals this menu. Go down to Settings, and once Settings opens, it'll look like this. Now within Settings you can do all kinds of searches. So right there at the top center, that's where I actually have the search box. For example, let me just type in Linux. And did you know that the newest version of Chrome OS, as in Chrome 74 and above, they actually support Linux beta. So you can actually go in and find Linux beta and install it. You have the Linux terminal where you can actually type in commands and install Steam and other wonderful Linux applications right on your Chromebook. So it's really comes in handy. Now, on that search box at the very top, what we're going to do is we're going to look for passwords. So let's type in passwords, and now it comes up, and right under where it says autofill, it shows the word passwords. Go ahead and click on there, and there's all of your passwords. Now what you first see is you'll see the website, the username, and the password is hidden behind these dots. But if you want to reveal one of these passwords, all you have to do is click on the little I that's next to the password, and it reveals the password. And also you have these three dots which are adjacent to the I. If you click on the three dots, you can see more details about that account, or you can go in and actually click on remove to remove the password there as well as the username from your Chrome account. Hey, if you like these types of videos, please click on thumbs up or thumbs down if you don't like the video, and tell me why in the comments. Also, you can leave questions and other things down in the comments, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already, and you can also even share the video with others. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.